Hi, it's Alaska Granny. If you're into sports, aviation, or you want to monitor your health during cold, flu, or coronavirus season, a finger pulse oximeter might be something you want to add to your gear. What's a finger pulse oximeter? It measures the oxygen levels in your blood and it takes your pulse at the same time. Oxygenated blood absorbs light, so the beam of light from the oximeter passes through the pulsating capillary bed of your finger. The oximeter measures the amount of light that's emitted by your tissue. You can see on the front it says SpO2. That stands for peripheral capillary oxygen saturation. So the top number is going to measure the oxygen saturation of your blood. The bottom indicator is for your pulse. It comes with AAA batteries and a lanyard. Open the back, insert the batteries, slide the cover back on, and then you insert the lanyard through the little tiny hole. I had a little trouble getting it through, so I pushed it through with a toothpick, and there you go. The lanyard is a nice addition if you want to use it for sports. You press on the back and insert your finger. If you look inside, you can see where there's a little light, and the light is what passes through your fingertip and measures the amount of oxygen saturation in your blood supply. It's not like a clothespin. It doesn't hurt at all. It's completely non-invasive. It just is measuring the oxygen and your pulse. The included directions are detailed and clear. Keep your hand and fingers still for the reading. It's recommended that you do not move your body while taking the reading. The measurement will be displayed on the screen within 10 seconds. It then will power off automatically in about 8 seconds when your finger is removed and no signal is detected. So you want to make sure your finger is inserted deep into the chamber so the fingertip is placed directly between the LED sensor and the LED light source. A finger pulse oximeter is simple to use, it's inexpensive, and it's a nice way to keep track of the oxygen level in your blood along with your pulse. It's a very easy way to take your pulse rate if you are exercising, and it's a great way to keep track of your oxygen in your blood supply in case you're concerned with congestion from coughs, colds, flu, and coronavirus, which can affect your lungs. If you found my video useful, I hope you'll share it with someone else you think would enjoy it. You can read more at alaskagranny.com, and please subscribe to the Alaska Granny channel.